that I see, you know, very clearly with young people. And some of them are pretty angry also in terms of how selfish we have been, we older folks, in terms of, you know, cutting down trees and eating too much meat and burning too much fossil fuels. But we know what the solutions are. And so we have this incredible opportunity right now to make the sacrifices so that our children have a world to live in.